Hello everyone, this is a video just kind of saying Merry Christmas and the fact that this is what I got. So, I did get some train stuff, but this is just what I got in terms of Power Rangers. So, I have the Legacy Falcon Zord, Ninja Falcon Zord, and Legacy Ninja Megazord. Exclusive to Toys R Us, wherever the logo is.
Where's the logo?
Is it no longer exclusive? I don't know. Oh, wait, here it is. Exclusive to Toys R Us. So, yeah, that is these. I will probably be doing a more in-depth review, but I'm just opening them right now. So, this is just a catalog. And I got Serpentera. And he is massive. Here is my hand compared to him. When the normal Megazord is only about this big, this dude is, like, this big. He's massive. And this is just his one mode. He has, like, a dragon mode, too, but you'll see that in the review. So, yeah, I'll be back when I have my train stuff. So, yeah, see you guys in a minute. Hello, everybody. I'm back again with another video. And today's video, I already did the first part of this. So, yeah. Anyways, this is the train part of my Christmas gettings. And obviously, since I told you at the end of the last video, this is the trains part of it. So, let's get started. Anyways, the first thing that I want to show is I got Rosie, Pink Rosie. I plan to get a red one later, but it's pretty good. I will be doing a review of her, and that'll be an unboxing. And yeah, she'll be pretty cool. Then, I got a 2017 Thomas. That's pretty cool. And then, I got the pack Steamies vs. Diesels, which came with Den and Dart, and then Kevin and Victor. So that was a cool little pack to get, and I got a bunch of characters that I didn't have. And then little things that I got that I was going to customize are the Orbrium coaches. Yes, I got three of these. I plan to make custom Railway Series coaches out of these. If you guys want me to do them, which coaches should I do from the Railway Series? Should I do the original Express coaches, which looked like Annie and Clarabelle with them brown and the white roof, there's no black roof with a yellow stripe, or should I do the later ones with the yellow stripe and the black roof? Post it down in the comments below. So, yeah, that's cool. Then, just as non-Thomas Wooden Railway items, I got these two Ertl items. I got two more Express coaches. So, yeah, it's cool to go with my already two Express coaches. And, other than that, I do have a couple more things. And these ones are the crown jewels of my entire collection. Everyone, feast your eyes upon two things that I thought I would never get. That's right, two Nafford Express coaches. One with 1996 wheels, and then one with 1997 wheels. Alright, is this the 1996 or 1997? This is the 1997 one. It's in worse condition. And this is the one in 1996. You guys are going to be seeing these a lot, because I am very happy to have these. So yeah, you'll be seeing these a lot. And they go great with my Express coaches. I do plan to do a review of these, so watch out for that. So yeah, that was pretty much all that I showed, and I will be doing some Power Rangers videos to, like, review the Ninja Megazord and the Ninja Falcon Zord and the Serpentera that I got, but other than that, my channel's still gonna be mostly trains. I plan to do a couple reviews, and if you didn't go check out my Christmas episode, sorry it wasn't the best thing ever. I just didn't have a lot of time, so yeah. Next year's Christmas special, I will definitely be doing way better for season 2 or 3 of Thomas and the Wooden Soda Railway. So, that was all for today. I hope you guys had a very Merry Christmas, and goodbye.